Police in India spray rioters with colored water to make it easier for them to be later identified. Israel has a long-range acoustic device that blasts loud sounds and affects the inner ear. Israel has also doused Palestinian protesters with skunk bombs. In America, a firm has developed the Dazer Laser, which emits a light beam that disorients rioters. America has also developed a heat ray that painfully zaps rioters' skin.